Political temperatures in the Rift Valley continue to rise as a group of leaders opposed to the leadership of Deputy President William Ruto in the region take him head-on. Bomet Governor Isaac Ruto has hinted at his possible candidature in 2022 to challenge that of Deputy President William Ruto. Speaking exclusively in his local Kalenjin dialect in Nakuru County, the governor asked the locals to reject recent calls to join Jubilee Alliance Party. The deputy president also came under fire when KANU Secretary General Nick Salat accused him of disrespecting his mother party.
KANU is here to stay and start and learn to live with it. Do not make it a habit wherever you speak ill of KANU. It's like you're speaking ill of yourself. Because without KANU, you are nobody.
But the deputy president, who attended the 25th anniversary of Bishop Cornelius Korir's church ministry, opted to steer clear of party politics, only calling on people to respect leadership.
Tuache siasa hii ya kidogo kidogo hapa, vitimbi na sarakasi na mambo ambayo haiwezi kusaidia maisha ya wananchi. Let us follow in the footsteps of what our spiritual fathers have taught us.
Biblia inasema, yule anayetaka kuwa mkubwa sana katika Marko 9:35, lazima anyenyekee kama mtoto mdogo. Na uongozi wa taifa hili yafaa ibadilike ifuate mwongozo wa kanisa.
Mimi naomba Madago na wale governor mwingine muache kelele mingi na fitina. Hiyo medical equipment inatakikana kama jana.
Retired President Moi also attended the event. Kendagoro, Obadiah Citizen Weekend.